Hi, I'm Dr. Prashanth R Reddy. I'm an ENT and endoscopic sinus and skull base surgeon. I also do nasal metabolic surgeries. Pediatric snoring has to be addressed at earlier stage, because if the pediatric snoring is not addressed, it leads to various types of developmental anomalies or delays. The growth can get stunted and also the mental development will be reduced. So what is the treatment associated with the pediatric snoring? We will first evaluate the kid by getting an x-ray done side of the head, wherein we can evaluate how enlarged is the adenoids. So if the adenoids is grade 3 plus, we would recommend the patient to go for surgery. If the adenoids is less than grade 2, we would advise the patient to go for a nasal spray. Nasal spray is the non-surgical treatment, wherein the patient is given the spray to be used inside the nose every day. After 2 months, we will again reevaluate how the adenoid size is. If the adenoid size is regressing, then the same spray will continue. However, for the surgical treatment, when the patient is having more than grade 3 adenoid hypertrophy, then we'll do an endoscopic powered adenoidectomy, wherein we'll pass the endoscope through the nose and from the mouth we go and shave the whole adenoids. This surgery is done under general anesthesia, wherein the kid will be sleeping secondary to anesthesia, and after the kid is fully asleep, we operate. The kid will not have any pain post-operatively. There will be a little bit of bleeding which can occur. When the patient comes out from the surgery, one of the parents will be with the patient and there will be slight amount of bleeding. The parents need not panic. It is normal, and the patient, if required, can be discharged in the evening or the next day. The follow-up for the patient will be done 1 week later, wherein we will analyze how the patient is doing. Usually, the kid would be much more energetic, the attention span would have increased, and their ability to grasp things would be better. Over a period of 6 months, we can definitely see there's a drastic increase in their height and their overall mental ability.